Humina man ang ulan sa Northern California, patuloy pa rin pong binabaha ang ilang komunidad. Tinahak ni Romel Conclara ang isang binahang mobile home park sa Redwood City, California, at narito ang kanyang report.
A day after the San Francisco Bay Area was slammed with its strongest storm in years, some communities, like this RC mobile home park in Redwood City, California, continued to be flooded. Residents were advised to evacuate this area Thursday afternoon, but some of them stayed because they had nowhere else to go. Balitang America is still trying to find out if there are Filipino residents in this mobile home. But according to some residents Balitang America spoke to, the water levels rose to about 4 feet. Park manager Maria Menchaca told reporters she was coordinating with the Red Cross to set up shelters for her residents.
As you can see behind me, residents of these mobile homes were evacuated after a nearby creek continued to overflow and engulf the park. Redwood City firefighters told them to leave yesterday, but most of them are back here today, salvaging what they have left behind.
Then, when the water started rising, firefighters used a rowboat to sail through what was once driveways to get people to dry land. No injuries were reported. Romel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Redwood City, California.